warehouse. This is the warehouse.
Fade, you're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving. So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it! Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them, you lumbering mountain!
Too slow.
Why do I even bother?
We're looking for someone. A client of yours.
Not mine. I'm not Fade. I just work for him. Sort of.
I knew it.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of mercs there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
How the hell did Harkin end up being the Fade?
Well, he got fired from CSEC a while back. He used his knowledge of CSEC and their systems to help a few people disappear. Then he made himself disappear, and Fade was born, so to speak.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sedonis.
Well, let's go pay Harkin a visit.
We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So I can go?
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.